So when I try to sign up for the Google BARD waitlist, it says BARD isn't currently supported in your country, stay tuned. So I'm browsing from Europe, so I'm not sure, is it only available from US, or you can just go and try bardgoogle.com and try if it's available for you. But I have no idea if it's only available in US or Canada or something like that. You can leave some questions or additional comments under this video.